Welcome all. Today I'm going to show you how to configure the SCU in Ifix 5.8 or the system configuration utility in Ifix 5.8. By this video you'll be able to know how to create a new project. So I'm going to get the SCU and create a new file. So this is my new file and I'm going to configure the path for the Scala. So to create the project I have to add new path for the saving my project files, have to add a reverse slash and name the project as A. I'm naming this A. Simple, I'm making my project and change the project, have to hit. By changing, have to click generate fixed default files in the new project, have to hit yes. And that has been created new default files. That's it. And I'm going to hit OK button. And it will be asking for create new files or new documents. So I just want to create all and proceed. So I just created all files for the SCADA and I'm going to go to configure the SCADA next. So this will be setting the SCADA and have to enable the SCADA first. So enabling the SCADA and have to select the database name as an empty database. So I can select my database from empty.pdb. That would be my database file. So or else I can name it any database or use any other database, it's up to you. And next, the important thing is the IO driver definition. If you want to add the IO driver from here, have to click on the button. And first thing, I just want the simulation driver and hit OK and add the simulation driver. And if you don't want the simulation driver or you need another driver like the OPC driver, have to set this, hit OK and add the OPC driver also. So now I'm just using the simulation and hit OK. So it will be running in the simulation driver. Again, I'm not done yet. I just want to go to SCADA and go to the task. In the task, you can see there will be a lot of configured tasks or two configured tasks. One will be WSACT and SUMQD. That will be the default tasks that will be happening inside the SCADA during the startup. So I just go to the file name and I have to insert some more tasks like IO. I have to search for IO. That will be, you'll be getting the IO control. The IO control, only when the IO control is on, the SCADA will be operating the functions like historical trends, the OPC server like that. I have to use the IO control, select that and add it. So I just add my IO control and again, I'm just going to select the workspace. So in the workspace, I'm doing my configuration, my SCADA, and also I'm going to hit the add button. This is for the normal configuration. If you want to add the OPC configuration, you can go to search the OPC, and you have to add this OPC driver and OPC DIW. That will be the OPC power tool driver that will be helping for searching the OPC tags. And that's it. I'm going to add it and hit OK. So that we have added this thing. And the node name I have to change to my name, that will be A. And the PDB also I have to change. I'm going to go for the local startup. And you can see the local startup configuration file I'm getting from here. Not fix, not the PPC. I just created a new file inside the proficy ifix. I just created in the name of A. Inside the A, you can hit the A and you can see the local. Inside the local, you'll be getting no system configuration utility files. So create a new system configuration utility file from here. You can see in the name of PPC, have to configure or I have to save the file. So now has been saved and in the name of A itself, that has been added in the caps A and OK. So again, configuring to the local startup, you can see I'm selecting from the proficy ifix on A I just created, and inside local I can select the SCU system configuration utility file and open, and the local node name will be A itself and hit OK. So now the node name is A and the PDB or the setup file will be empty. So that will be the empty file I'm using. That's it. That is the default file, and you just configure the SCADA and you can save and you can exit. Now it's gone, and I can go to the Ifix 5.8 right here again and hit yes, and I can hit the A. Now it is in the name of node name A during the local startup. I can hit the Ifix right here. So now I'll be getting the SCADA startup, and I have to hit the continue for demo mode, and now we'll be launching the demo mode. Now we just created the new proficy Ifix project, and we can edit all these things in the proficy workspace or Ifix Wi-Fi workspace. That will be enabled automatically. So hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.